What is up, guys and girls? Your boy Shindion Z, and we are doing a 3v3 Crucible skirmish. Looking to do some destruction, man.
Stick together, team.
I'm actually teamed up with three. My boy Terry. My boy Subline. These guys are still are here. I don't see anything.
They're here. They're just sitting on our side. They're waiting for us to push them.
Well, I'm gonna go sneak around right now.
There you go. Nice kill. There's hiding.
I see one in the cave. Got him. Two in the key.
Hold on, wow.
We are done. Loop around back to our spawn.
One inside the water cave.
Two inside the water cave. Water cave. I'm backing off until you guys get up.
He's running back to me.
Guardian down. One near the statue. Got him.
They're just camping. It's so easy.
Man, they're playing really slow pace.
All they're doing is camping.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh my gosh. I was gonna catch him on that third shot. Just missed it. He's right on my X. He's still on our X. Alright, you can revive both of us.
Yeah.
All I have is a meter multi-tool in this character.
Very bad play right there. Oh man. He come in there with the blade dude. Right. Blade versus blade, guys.
Yeah.
That's nice. Funny. Oh shoot. I thought Terry went to the other one. I thought Terry went to the other thing. I was looking at the radar too. It didn't show you on my screen.
Wow,
man, it sucks because like I just took the rocket when I thought you guys went to the other rocket, and I just lost the whole rocket, like without even sharing. That stuff right there sucks, man.
The Crucible's no place for mercy. Push the advantage. Don't give them a chance to recover.
Boom.
Down, Guardians. This fight's over.
Nice. Horrible for me. It was really bad on my part. Alright, now I got that. I'm gonna just take off my hoodie. I'm level 31. I'm just wearing my other boots. See? Round.